This is going to be great, Charlie. I love helping kids. I love kids, Charlie. I love kids.
Pam, I would really not be screaming that at the top of your lungs.
Pam, you are so stupid. Right, babe?
I just wanted my cheese.
No, 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 no.
Let's see.
Can I pull your hair?
No, please don't.
No. Screw apologizing. All we have to do is rehabilitate his image.
I guess we could try to make the world see the good side of Mr. Frog. How hard could that be?
Why don't you tell me about that a little bit? Like, what was the worst part about, like, the whole ordeal, like, working on your show?
Probably working with all those filthy...
Number 15. Could I get the number 15?
I do hope that Shrimpina likes my cool new attire.
Look, I told you, man, you need to get over her, okay? There's plenty more fish in the sea.
How do I look, yellow man?
But anyway, yeah, it's usually a little bit sparse this time of year, but if you look hard enough, you should be able to find something.
yeah, that sounds pretty easy. I should be able to do that.
Wait! One more thing. Whatever you do, don't go beyond the rickety bridge.
Why not? Huh?
Because
you'll get lost!
Whoa! Is that blackface, dude?
No. This isn't blackface. I'm an actual demon.
Bro, please tell me that's not blackface.
Not cool, man.
No. You don't understand. I'm literally a forest demon from across the bridge. This isn't a costume.
Get the out, man.
Somebody here definitely murdered Simon S. Salty.
We should go around, get everyone's side of the story, then just see what sticks out.
And none of you are leaving until we solve this.
So I guess that means they're all innocent. Salty technically died from a heart attack.
I mean, all of these characters are definitely psychopaths, but I guess none of them killed him.
That means we legally can all go free! Yay!
I don't think it means that, I'm just...
Yeah!
The Enchanted Forest isn't for children. It's only for heroes with unrelenting dedication, bravery, and wisdom. Perhaps one day.
Oh, I love you, Daddy.
Ah, I can't believe after all these years, I'm finally here.
You kissed your dad in the mouth? Oh, where are we?
Did I pick the wrong hand?
Oh, we were right there, man!
I think I found a hero worthy of delivering my gift.
Who?
It's you, Charlie.
Man, shut up, man! You're trying to trick me, man! Put smoke into my freaking head and shit, man!
Not at all, man.
Man, I don't know what to think no more, man!
Okay, let's just de-escalate. No one's messing with your head.
Get out of me,
nobody's
head.
Messing with your head.
Get out of me, head, put, man.
No, nobody's
get
messing with your head, man! Nobody's messing with...
And this is Jeremy, your only form of hellish entertainment!
Dude, if you do that again, I'm gonna punch you. I'm not kidding. Thanks, Grandma.
Oh, you should have a scrumptious piece of hard candy for the journey, Charlie. Here you go.
Oh, no, thank you, Grandma. I'm fine. Thank you, though.
More for me!
Okay, I'm almost there. I think the biggest surprises are behind me.
Dude, I warned you. I said I was gonna do that if you did that again.
What's up?
Yeah, I just need to take a picture of the food really quick.
Yeah, all good.
It's a Christmas miracle.